you look like someone just shot your mother.
No, no, no. Dear, you know I hate crowds. Everyone's so rich and snobby. And I feel so out of place. Art is foreign to me. You're the only reason I'm here. And this tastes absolutely disgusting. What am I doing here?
You're supporting me. You said so yourself.
I'm proud of you.
Let's go.
But it's your show.
Photography shows are boring. If they want to pay me, my details are on the card. Now come. You look like you're about to piss yourself.
J'en sentais d'Angleterre était le roi. Dominique, notre père, combattit les albigeois. Dominique, Nique, Nique, s'en allait tout simplement routier pour les
good?
What? It was here when they threw me in.
Is it?
Probably.
What should we?
We should just leave it.
I'm surprised you're okay with that.
So,
yeah.
Have you been?
This is just crazy. It's giving an entire theater for free.
Well, I guess it's just $100 and a 250-word essay. Is it worth it?
I would think so. I mean, if he doesn't get us 3,000 essays, then he refunds everyone. I mean, imagine getting your own theater.
All the cult classics we could watch on those balconies.
Oh, speaking of cult classics, I heard the 70mm's coming back.
Well, that's some return, because those cost a fortune.
Well, not with Nolan and Tarantino pushing for it. I mean, even though it is pretty hard to develop.
What do you think, Alex?
I'm not sure.
Come on, you must have an opinion.
Not really.
A man without an opinion. This, my friends, is what we call a pushover. This is the type of person we seek to influence. If it can move him, it can move anyone.
I don't know, I think it's like two, three.
I don't believe in them.
Then why do you read them?
Because what if I discover the meaning of life or the answers to the universe by simply reading the daily horoscope?
Then you're pathetic and extremely self-centered, might I add.
You're only saying that because you're a Gemini.
But why do you deserve all the answers to the great unknown?
Well, I think I ponder reality and existence often enough to deserve some answers.
If you're the savior, then we're dead. You think at a glacial pace. By the time you can come up with something, the human race would have already been extinct.
If I have something...
Those two. I'm not saying you're not smart. Technically, you're just not stupid.
You just can't handle reality.
But what is reality?
Huh?
What is it supposed to feel like?
I don't know.
What is it supposed to be?
I'm not sure. Should we be doing this?
Probably not.
So was your trip here pleasant?
Yes, rather pleasant.
Why would they keep us here against our will? Now what is this place?
I'm not sure.
Are we... dead?
Maybe.
You know, if this is heaven, it's kind of disappointing.
Isn't everything?
So...
yeah.
reading.
Cool. What's it about?
It's about Aztecs and human sacrifice. They sacrifice beautiful people. See, the beauty drew attention to them, and it was thought to be pleasing to the gods.
I guess drawing attention to yourself isn't such a bad thing at all.
Yeah, but it's not a good thing either.
I guess.
By doing this, the Aztecs created a philosophical tradition focused on the fragility of human life.
I think I still want to be beautiful. Despite the human sacrifice, you know? And the fragility.
Are you shooting for your next show?
As always.
Do you ever run out of inspiration?
Not exactly.
What do you mean?
Inspiration isn't something you just use up and throw away. It comes and goes. Haven't you ever been inspired?
I guess not.
Come on, you must have been inspired at least once in your life.
Not really. If I'll ever find something I'm really good at.
Maybe not everyone has something they're good at.
What?
Maybe God blessed one and not the other.
So you're saying maybe I'm not good at anything?
Well, yeah, maybe.
Maybe my only purpose here is to help you out on the road to greatness. Is that it? I'm the one you step on in order to be seen by others? I'm background noise to cater for your needs.
Alex, that's not what I meant.
Theo, that's exactly
what you meant.
No, Alex, maybe you don't have a purpose or...
Oh yeah, I'm the one you'll discard once you get somewhere. I'm the one that will never create anything meaningful.
Feeling so sorry for yourself.
What?
I said stop feeling so sorry for yourself.
Why?
You know damn well why. Feeling sorry for yourself will get you nowhere. Go get a personality. Maybe you'll get somewhere.
You keep feeding your ego by putting yourself above others. You know what you do is an art. You think you're mysterious and poetic, but you're just a selfish, insecure prick.
But at least I'm realistic. You let people walk all over you. Without me, you'd be dead.
No, Theo. I'd probably be just great.
Stop playing the victim!
But you love playing the bad guy. And the bad guy always comes up over the victim.
You're only here because you have no other friends anyways.
Have you ever considered the possibility that maybe I'm only here because I feel sorry for you?
You're just a bully. And I feel sorry for you. Because maybe the universe hasn't blessed me with a gift, but it hasn't blessed you either. You are so alone. And you always will be. Theo, you don't deserve a friend. You just want attention for all the sad things you do. Stop feeling sorry for yourself. It'll get you nowhere.
Why do people say the colour of the sky is blue?
Because it just is.
But it's not always.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
Why?
Because they say so.
Who's they?
Well, I don't know. Them.
I wonder who named the colour blue.
What would you call it then?
I don't know. But how do you see a colour and just decide to call it something? You know, what if I saw a colour and decided to call it Alex?
That's your name.
Exactly! Would that make me someone? Yeah.
You all right?
Yeah.
You sure?
I didn't get the job.
That sucks. You all right?
Yeah.
You sure?
I didn't get the job.
That sucks.
This is where you tell me that I'm talented and you're proud of me.
You're talented and I'm proud of you. Okay, tell me about it.
Why don't things just go my way? Why can't I win?
You want some advice? But actual advice? Not lies or stuff to feed your massive ego? You won't win. That's just the way it is.
What do you mean?
How about we start with the physical stuff you can do to help? You're way too tense. I know some breathing technique things. You clear your mind and concentrate on your breath.
You count them until three, and then return to one. Every time your thoughts stray or you lose count, you start over.
Why start over?
One serves as your base point. It focuses you and grounds you. Remember that day when we were piercing tires?
Yeah.
I said that maybe I'd find the answers to the universe.
Did you?
No. Well, you said something I didn't realize until now.
What was that then?
You said that mankind would go extinct before I came up with anything. Why did you say that?
I don't know. I said a lot of crap that I didn't mean back then.
But you were so insistent. Always making sure I knew my place. You just like making people feel inferior.
Alex.
I still think you're a terrible person and a bully. And when we get out of here, we're going right back to not talking.
Alex,
it sickens me that I was ever your friend. Yeah, and you were too selfish to see that. You just want to feel important. I hate you, Theo. I hate your pretentious remarks, your sly smirks. You made me so negative, so weak. You're one of them. You're one of the people that say the sky is blue. But it isn't always blue. And why is it even blue? You know, why are you the only one who gets to be right in this world? You treated me like garbage. And now I'm like dying here with you. Yeah, I started to feel human again. And then I was thrown into this pit with these cold, stupid walls. And I don't know what reality is or what it's supposed to feel like, but I don't want it to be like this. You know, when I saw you, I almost threw up. But then I saw the body. Oh, the body! There's a goddamn body on the floor! Why are we so calm about it? There's a body lying on the floor, and you just want to ignore it. Just like you want to ignore everything else that has ever gone wrong. Yeah, how am I supposed to be a good person when I could die at any moment?
This is what reality is supposed to feel like. Reality is knowing you're gonna die, but still being a good person despite all of that. Reality is cold walls and blue skies. Even when the sky isn't blue, reality is fragile, even selfish.
Why are you so calm? You're never so calm. What?
Hit me.
No.
Hit me, Theo.
I'm not going to.
I swear to God, you better hit me.
Alex, I'm not going to hit you.
Hit me. Hit me.
I'm not going to hit you.
Hit me. No me, you coward.
I'm not
me. Hit you, smirking idiot. Hit me. Just hit me.
I'm not going to hit you. Said. But then I realized I hated myself more. I didn't deserve your friendship, so feel free to hate me.
Being your friend did make me a better person. Maybe that's the gift the universe gave you.
I wish the universe took back its gift.
You don't mean that?
Maybe.
You have a purpose. It makes you better.
I don't want it to make me feel better.
But it does. It makes you feel complete.
I don't like the way reality feels.
Neither do I.
It's kind of disappointing.
Isn't everything?
What about the body?
I don't know, what do you want to do about it? Let's get out of here.
You sure?
What have we got to lose?
Theo? I don't hate you.
I know. Alex.
Theo?
I'm proud of you. All right, on three.
One, two, three.